Squeeze a second wheel onto each axle again until the knurl just disappears into the wheel, and you'll have two completed axles.